stand by your man. Give him two arms to cling to, and something warm to come to when